It's the new standard in modern luxury. The 2014 BYU Supermileage vehicle. With comfort, speed, and elegance, all in one sleek package.
This is not a vehicle designed for luxury. It is actually quite uncomfortable, pretty warm, absolutely zero air conditioning.
The sun's beating down on you and you're just gonna sweat.
What's luxurious about this car, huh?
It's not built for comfort or luxury.
Oh yeah, you're reclined.
With fully reclined seating, nothing brings you closer to the open road.
You get the layout.
Yeah, I think the driver has the hardest job. He puts his head down and looks down through his feet to see out the vehicle.
For true comfort, settle into the handcrafted carbon fiber interior.
The interior is scratchy, lots of little slivers.
Duct tape trim interior.
There's definitely not a cup holder. I don't know if there's room for any cup holders, although we do have a fire extinguisher. I mean, serious luxury.
All right, let's go.
It's built not to be fast or to be cool, but it's built for one purpose, to get lots of miles per gallon. We competed at the Shell Eco Marathon in Texas, and we set our record at 1,700 miles per gallon. So one of our strategies is to go slow.
We go about an average of 15 miles per hour. We're not exactly going for speed, but we do get high gas mileage. The way that we achieve this high gas mileage is a little method we call the burning coast method. We burn for about 2 or 3 seconds, get up to a speed, and then we coast for another 2 minutes.
The way we were able to get 1,700 miles per gallon was by making the car lightweight, by reducing the coefficient of friction on the vehicle from the wheels and the bearings, and also the aerodynamic drag, and lastly, engine efficiency. This vehicle was built from the ground up by a group of 9 engineering students. Each person contributed to certain subsystems of the vehicle. There were people who were in charge of the body of the vehicle and others who were in charge of the engine.
The reason it looks the way it does is because a blunt front and a pointed back are more aerodynamic than a pointed front and a blunt back. So you might not see this shape out on the road anytime soon. But the ideas and the principles behind it are definitely being incorporated into the industry. Automobiles everywhere are incorporating all sorts of streamlines that allow them to be more aerodynamic. We're learning things that are being applied in industry right now.
The 2014 BYU Supermileage vehicle. From Happy Valley to the Motor City on just 1 gallon of petrol.
Hold on, I think we have a problem. It says a gallon. That doesn't sound right. What is that in liters?